हेलो एंड वेलकम टू नमस्ते न्यूजीलैंड, एक ऐसा अनोखा शो जहां पे हम इंडियन कल्चर को करते हैं सेलिब्रेट इन न्यूजीलैंड। मैं हूं आदित्य
और मैं हूं कादंबरी। आज हमारे साथ बैठे हैं स्टूडियो में हमारे मेहमान जावेद अली, जो स्पोर्ट वाइटाकरे से हैं। वेलकम जावेद।
थैंक यू।
सो जावेद, टेल अस अ लिटिल बिट अबाउट योर रोल विद स्पोर्ट वाइटाकरे।
सो माय रोल एट स्पोर्ट वाइटाकरे इज टू टॉक विद द इंडियन कम्युनिटी एंड सी व्हाट अपॉर्चुनिटीज दे वांट टू पर्स्यू एंड वर्क विद पार्टनर्स हु आर डिलीवरिंग दोस प्रोग्राम्स टू गो एंड गेट मेक श्योर दैट दे वर्क टुगेदर।
सो व्हाई इज देयर द स्पेसिफिक फोकस ऑन द इंडियन कम्युनिटी एंड व्हाट एग्जैक्टली आर दीस अपॉर्चुनिटीज?
So with the Indian community, it's been shown by Sport New Zealand research that our Indian community is growing, but we're not as active as we could be. So it's about creating opportunities that we can give them to be able to be active and to also, you know, fulfill what kind of sports they may have been playing back home. So we've got opportunities like we've got lawn bowls going at the moment, we've got yoga going, and we also ran some water safety programs as well.
And what do you do to engage more people into sports?
So we go and talk to a community leader and we ask them, what does your community want? So what are the things that you guys maybe cannot do at the moment and would like help to do? So we go and engage those people who are the voice of their community and help them to rally their community along to these events and sports that they're after.
Have there been any recent success?
Yeah, so with the bowls program, we've had up to almost 50 Indian participants in there, and also we ran a very successful swimming program and also the yoga program that we've got going on. So there are opportunities and people are taking up these opportunities that we've got for them.
Do you find yourself sort of faced with quite a few cultural barriers that you try and overcome when you deal with the Indian community that keeps them away from taking up recreational fitness?
Sometimes there are barriers in terms of mixed sex groups or something like that. So to help with that, we talk to the community and we see what they want and whether that is segregated groups or if it's just children and kids and adults apart, we work with that to make sure that they're all happy.
Are there any other reasons that the Indian community does not engage in sports activities?
Yeah, I think there's a big thing for us. It's family, and also we've got religious reasons as well. So it's making sure that we take those into account and give them opportunities, you know, do something after a religious class or make sure we have family-friendly events and make sure that everyone feels welcome.
So, Javeed, what would you advise our viewers in terms of what else we could do to take up sport in the community?
I think what would be really important is they go and look, make sure they've got an open eye for opportunities that will be coming up, and make sure they also talk to their community leaders to say that we are interested in this and they could hopefully get in contact with organisations like us or other organisations that can help them.
And do you think there's anything in particular that would inspire the younger Indian generation in New Zealand to take up sports in a bigger and better way, say even competitive sports?
I think there are plenty of opportunities. I think growing up, being in a multicultural, diverse area of the world, that we have a lot of sporting stars that we look up to. So there are opportunities for our community to go up and be on that world stage, and we need to work together to make sure that they can fulfill these opportunities that they may have.
What really motivates you to, you know, just keep on going?
So my personal motivation is about getting more Indians into sport and using it as a vehicle for cultural integration. So for me, you know, I played cricket when I was younger and I was introduced from a friend from India, but then going on from there, I went and played rugby when I was about 15 and my parents were sort of iffy about that. So we worked through that and now I want everyone else to have that experience and, you know, now I'm coaching and refereeing rugby. So I want more of our community doing something like that.
That's fantastic. I wish you all the success in your coaching and all your efforts with Sport Waitakere. Thank you for being with us on this show, Javeed.